A Glimmer in the Edge of Darkness is a very important score for me. It's written by Guillaume Connaisson, a French composer who is also a dear friend of mine, and he wrote this piece on the occasion of my first concert as music director of the Royal Scottish National Orchestra. And I'm so moved that he wrote a score which is so French, with so many colors. And this piece is trying to describe the first light ever found in the universe, 13 billion light years away. I think it's actually really a journey. It's a kind of vast pastoral cosmic symphony in 20 minutes. I called my own suite of Cinderella by Prokofiev a romantic suite because I'm actually using quite a lot of the very lyrical and the very touching moment of the ballet. It's very moving. Prokofiev music, what is great is you have a huge range of emotion. I love it because it's so rarely played and it's a major masterwork.